Hi, welcome to episode 2. In this episode, I'll show you how to add images to Eagle and how you can organize them. Let's build your own library of inspirations. Adding images to Eagle is fairly easy. Select the image you want to add on your computer, then drag and drop it in the middle area of the interface. There you go. Another way to add images is to use copy and paste. First, copy the image on your computer. Second, open Eagle and press Ctrl and V, and the image will be added to Eagle in no time. Next, let's create a few folders to sort these newly added images. Click the Add button to create a new folder, and then give it a suitable name. Now, to organize your images, just drag them to the folders accordingly. If you need more subfolders, you can right-click the target folder and select New Subfolder to create one. You can also drag an existing folder and drop it in the target folder. Already have well-organized folders on your computer? You don't have to reorganize the files in Eagle. Drag the local folders to the sidebar, and they will be added to Eagle immediately with the same folder structures. Here are some tips for using Eagle's folders. If you have a large folder hierarchy, you can decide whether the parent folder should display the content of subfolders. To open or close all subfolders, hold Alt on your keyboard and double-click the parent folder. If you have a number of folders, you can change the icons or the colors of these folders, so it is easier to tell one from others. Before we end this episode, here is a very important thing. Remember that the contents in Eagle are stored on your computer. Therefore, to avoid losing your precious data, make sure to back up all your libraries if you need to reinstall your computer or make any significant hardware changes on it. Now you've learned how to add and sort your assets. With Eagle's help, it'll be a lot easier to organize the inspirations you find online. Let's catch them all. Next episode, I will introduce you to Eagle's powerful browser extension. See you next time.